Guys, what's up? It's me, DWING here again, Mad Max. This is the fourth installation of the game. Let's see what we have in store, what the story has to lead us. So I'm hoping that I pretty much got the sound levels down. I'm really sorry for, like, you know, the first two episodes were really, really difficult to follow along. Just take a frame rate right now. Oh well, it should be better. Hold the start mission. Let's see what we got going on.
Say? Oh, say, come and see. Come and see, oh, say. Yes, she's... With his hands...
Looks like he's got a tail.
She's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief. A bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods.
Where is it?
Gas town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... cabbages!
Whoa.
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my cabbage!
This is no bueno. No bueno. Looks like hot sauce.
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Looks like we've got a mission. Whoa. Whoa, that's pretty shady. Beow. Ooh, oh, my suspension is done. Man, we're cruising. Whoa. All of Stangum's Legion. Alright. Let's see. Oh, I couldn't keep up. Oh my god. We got wrecked.
We can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, say.
Okay, so we're in like a different part of the world now.
We got company!
Oh, I missed him. I was trying to...
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Open the map to locate Jeet's stronghold. Oh, okay, so we're not too far away. Oh my gosh, that barely put a dent. How did that do more damage?
Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range, that's what we need, Saint. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel, let's go. A caliber, large caliber, yeah. We need a live bone shot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these black fingers are skilled.
I mean, might as well take down some scarecrows while we're at it.
If Jeet has the parts,
looks like there's a
I saw one dismantled
tower over there.
It's not so complex.
We'll try and take that down. Sick. Not much further.
It's bigger than I remember.
Will this jeep recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
We haven't got a choice, so we must talk to Jeet. Okay. I'll shut up now. As we watch the cutscene.
Announce your business! Or learn to love a bolt in the brain.
It is me! Jum Bucket! Master Wrench Jockey! And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you!
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not! Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap my gate.
Please. Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
I wonder what this used to be. Could be an old bunker.
Hey! Driver of otherworldly whatever! Come up here and yes! Wanna know why I let you in here?
I wonder.
So, I feel like the beginning of this game is gonna have a lot of cutscenes. So, there won't be much talking, probably, in these earlier episodes, but I bet once we get later in, it'll be more enjoyable. But I know, we gotta get through these things before we get to the fun.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord.
Scrotus, Scabrous, killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
Sick. Speak with Chum about the sniper. Ooh, sniper rifle. Whoa, you look pretty rough, dude. Yeah, that's kind of interesting. Moving on.
You should get your...
Yeah, I have a deal with Jay. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking.
I have it. Huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe a scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
Just sit around. That's all you do. And you're a loser. I love how it's just sitting there waiting for us.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Hmm. Snap a rapper. Man, these people are really rough. No. Looks like we got... Sorry about that, guys. I don't know why that was being such a pain in the butt. I think we are good.
Back off! You see the eyes? They're the eyes of a killer.
Oh, that's nice. Alright, anyhow. Interview. Execute stronghold. Check.
Bang. Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Hold on. Jeez. This thing's huge. Aim.
Better than I thought.
Aw, yeah.
Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
Back to Dead Baron's.
Tracks mean convoys pass often.
Oh my God.
Lord Scarotus' presence is heavy here. Camps everywhere. The fuel tank! It's unprotected!
Take him out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count. is hurt. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course, your wizard ship. My sails are sealed.
Another.
Shot sings!
Alright, I think we're good.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. Please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
I'm gonna take a swig. Go up the ladders into the giant. Oh, cool graffiti, I guess. Whoa. Ah, I already collected it. What? It's like an unlimited one.
Let me get my hands on
you. Oh, you're a big guy. Oh. Man, I wish I could live a shotgun to the back. Hey. Oh, I bet I know why the frame's pretty low. It's because I'm uploading a video. Durr. Episode 3 is going up. As I'm recording episode 4. Pretty funny how that works. Let's see if I can't close Spotify really quickly. Alright, cool. I don't know if that helps much. Oh well. Here, let's see if I can't turn any graphics down to fix that. Graphics. Let's turn the texture detail to normal. Okay, didn't really do much, but whatever. Oh, and the frames are back. Maybe it's just that area. There's a lot of textures or stuff to load. Oh man.
Huh. That must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
Some explosives you could probably blow up. Man, there's a ton of cars. There's no way around it. Return to Chum.
The car needs more power and grip. It needs side
armor. What if I go this way?
Grill to shield the nose. The hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Dead end. How can there be a dead end though? Because clearly that stairway went somewhere when the lighthouse was first built. Dose sniper rounds. Dose. Alrighty. Oh man. Sick, I'm like a ninja.
Your plans for this car.
I didn't turn the car around.
You gotta do it.
Why does he keep turning the car around?
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Cheech first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Back to Jeets. Oh, you can see Jeets' place from here. I mean, he is on top of Mount Everest, for Christ's sake. Alright, this is freaking convoy. Can't do that. We don't like to stick to roads. We do what we want. Okay, let's check this place out. Gotcha. Oh yeah, another lag spike. Alright, cool. We recover. Oh, there's a sniper way out there. We shall keep going. Alright, let's check it out. Drink up some water and then we'll fill it up. Man, these guys suck. Why would you scream, man? You're just giving me a warning. Oh dude, that was like a John Cena. Or a John Cena style move, sorry. Not the John Cena. Oh man, tons of water. Sick. Oh, it's a convoy. I want to look at this. Oh my god. Oh, so I guess that's the big one. It's escorted by a bunch of little ones. Yeah, we'll wait till we get a better car for that. All you gotta do is put a drink in my hand. One out of three. There's gotta be something up here. Nothing. Man, you guys don't have Jack. Oh, it's like the bottom of a boat. That's cool. Where the heck is the rest of their stuff? I feel like there's a way to get into this boat. Ah. Oh, I was right. No, we probably need to reef. I thought I saw a gas can over here. There it is. Man, he's got big hands. Ultra Lord hands. Oh my god, it's getting night. That's not fun.
Oh, here it comes! A mighty duster!
A tornado or something? Yeah, a tornado probably. We'll come back and finish that off, whatever is...
We've grown waves!
Whatever we're missing. Who's this hobo?
Whoa. She's in pain, Saint. I'm gonna fix.
What's all, dude?
We've seen
oh my god,
around,
it's a girl.
Stranger. You the one they say sword up Lord Scrotus. Bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye and the skill.
Okay. Let's scope it out really quickly. It's those people with the identical cars again.
Wonder why they don't have better security.
Because they do what they want, dude. Even I know that. And I'm you. Oh, Jesus. This is a camp. Or not a camp, but a little place. Come on. got smooshed. Crunched. Alright. There's the place we need to get to. It's a pretty sweet car. Oh, it's getting dark out. You're right. It's a pretty scary.
Can't see why anyone would want to hook up with that nasty hunchback of yours. But then again, he does have a set of magical black fingers.
Magical.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see.
Archangels such as the Jack or Special Magnum Opus configuration revert by Chums to get started under the Archangels screen. Selecting an Archangel will reveal the upgrades needed. Green indicates the upgrades that are owned, while red indicates upgrades that are not. Select the Jack and review the requirements of all the parts. Alright guys, well, I believe that that's the end of that story mission. I'm going to stop this video right there. So, that's episode 4 concluded. Thank you guys for watching, Mad Max. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. Like I said, the game will probably get better. Ooh, some stuff over here. Yeah, thanks guys for watching. Please do like, subscribe, and comment. Even if you're not a fan of Mad Max or any of this, I would recommend, you know, checking out the game or getting into the game. I mean, I like to try stuff that's new, just so we can, you know, get the most audience, at least please some people, you know, give them, just make something for everyone, really. But, yeah. So, I'll end it there. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you guys later.